can't stand it. You two are her parents? Bring her up here. All three of you. You don't want to come?
Wow.
No?
Oh my God.
I'll tell you what. We're going to change this up tonight.
They got a win.
You don't have to go anywhere you don't want to go, sweetheart. It's okay. The only reason I was pulling you up there is because you were doing so amazing the entire show, sweetie. Nothing to come at, though. I'm very proud of you. You're awesome. You're welcome. You okay? What's your name, darling?
Yeah.
Everyone say hello to Sophia. It's okay, baby. It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. You okay? You promise? Yeah? Parents, what are your names?
Rita.
Rita and?
Arthur.
Everyone say hello to Rita and Arthur. Oh, darling, you're making me feel terrible now. You sure you're okay? You see, let me explain something to everyone here. Clear this off for me, would you? Everybody see me? See, I love, absolutely love, that Disturbed concerts have become a family affair. I love it. And this little girl has been singing her heart out the entire show. She knows so many of the songs. I saw you singing The Sound of Silence along with me. I love that. I have my son up there right now. It should be a family affair. What's the worst thing that a child is going to encounter? A little bit of profanity? We live in a world where there are so much more vile and ugly things in it than profanity. There's a time and place for everything, darling. You'll come to learn that one day. And as I look out at this sea of people, and it never gets old, by the way, seeing so many people packed into an amphitheater night after night. But I see people, all kinds of people, all colors of skin, all backgrounds. It doesn't matter what your politics are here. We don't care. It doesn't matter how you identify yourself. We don't care. Everyone here, everyone who comes to a Disturbed concert is welcome and accepted and loved. Do you understand me?
Amen.
It doesn't matter where you come from or who you are. All of us came here tonight for the same reason. All of us came here tonight because the world is hard. Life is hard. And you come here to take your burdens and to set them down. We all fell in love with these songs. We all fell in love with the lyrics, with the melodies, with the rhythms, for different reasons. But tonight, here, on this night, we are one. We are united. And it doesn't matter how the media wants to pull you from left to right. It doesn't matter how the people who are in positions of power want to continue pulling you from left to right and continuing to divide us and continuing to separate us. Because tonight is an example of how we have shared humanity and how we come together as one. Besides, darling, we may be dark, but let me share a secret with you. Sometimes, darkness can show you the light.
Poor little girl, I don't know what to do.
This is the point of our performance, where the gentlemen of Disturbed humbly request a moment of audience participation.